Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus.
Kitaffe ali muggulu mu Kristo Yesu.
Lord, we thank and give your name glory.
Mukama tukwebaza era erinnya lyo tuliwo ekitiibwa.
Thank you for your love.
Webale nnyo olw'okwagala kwo.
Your truth and your kindness.
Amazima go n'okusaasira kwo.
Now give us the grace.
Kaakano tuwe ekisa.
That we may love you.
Tukwagale.
More.
Okusinga
and more. In Christ Jesus we pray.
Mu Kristo Yesu tusabye.
Our topic today.
Omutwe gwaffe ogwa leero.
God's position in our lives.
Ekifo kya Katonda mu bulamu bwaffe.
Is power.
Maanyi.
Matthew 12.
Matayo esula ye 12.
From verse 35.
Okuva ku lunyiriri olwa 35.
To 37.
Okutuuka ku lwa 37.
A good man.
Omuntu omulungi.
Out of the good treasure of his heart.
Okuva mu terekolo lye eddungi ery'omu mutima gwe.
Bring forth good things.
Mwajja ebirungi.
And an evil man.
Era omuntu omubi.
Out of the evil treasure.
Okuva mu terekolo lye ebbi.
In his heart.
Mu mutima gwe.
Bring forth evil things.
Mwajja ebibi.
So in your heart there lies two treasures.
Kale no mu mutima gwo mulimu amaterekero abiri.
A good man.
Omuntu omulungi.
Out of your heart.
Okuva mu mutima gwo.
You will bring forth good things.
Ojja kwogera ebintu ebirungi.
But an evil person.
Naye omuntu omubi.
Out of the evil in your heart.
Okuva mu bubi obuli mu mutima gwo.
You bring forth evil things.
Ojja kwogera ebibi.
God's position in our lives.
Ekifo kya Katonda mu bulamu bwaffe.
Is power.
Maanyi.
To see us through.
Okutuyisaamu.
Difficult situations.
Mu mbeera enzibu.
Because where you are, the position.
Kubanga ekifo mw'oli kati.
You don't like it.
Tochakala.
So you must go forward.
N'olwekyo oteekwa okugenda maaso. Oteekwa okugiyitamu.
Whatever you have.
Buli kyonna kyolina.
Somebody might have given it to you.
Watekwa kubawo omuntu eyakikuwa.
If you are poor.
Bw'obeera omwavu.
Ask him the giver.
Musaba oyo omugabi.
To help you find the way.
Akuyambe ozuule ekkubo.
Take you back.
Erikuzaayo.
To him the giver.
Kyali oyo omugabi.
Who gave you what you have.
Oyo eyakuwa ebyo by'olina.
So he will give you more.
Norecha agenda kukongera.
If you don't like the poverty position where you are.
Bw'obeera oyagala kifo ekyo eky'obwavu w'oli.
Something new must be done.
Ekintu ekipya kiteekwa okukolebwa.
There must be a change.
Wateekwa okubeerawo enkyukakyuka.
There must be a change in my life.
Wateekwa okubeerawo enkyukakyuka mu bulamu bwange.
From where I'm coming from.
Okuva eyo gye nva.
To where I am going.
Okugenda eyo gye ŋŋenda.
These two places.
Ebifo bino byombi.
Must be opposite.
Biteekwa okuba nga tebifaanagana.
I'm coming from poverty.
Nva mu bwavu.
I am going to prosperity.
Ŋŋenda mu bugagga.
Say, oh Lord, my creator. Who gave me the power? And I got the strength. I need more strength now. Because I'm going somewhere. Thank you, Jesus. God loves you.
Katonda abagala.
And he wants to promote you from the class of renting.
Era Katonda yagala kukuze akuje mu kirase yabapangisa.
To the class of
akutwala mu kirase yabalandlord.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
This class.
E class eno.
He has sent a teacher.
Atumye omusomesa.
Christ Jesus.
Kristo Yesu.
To give us the answers.
Atuweche okuddamu.
To give us a word.
Atuwe ekigambo.
To say to every situation.
Ekyokugamba oba ekyokwanukula buli mbeera.
With Christ Jesus,
ne Kristo Yesu,
we have a word to speak to every situation.
Tulina ekigambo ky'okwogera eri embeera.
God is positioning our lives.
Ekifo kya Katonda mu bulamu bwaffe
is power.
Maanyi.
To see us through.
Okutuyisaamu.
The difficult situation is.
Mumbere nzibu.
Say, these tests.
Gamba nti ebigezo bino.
I'll not give it to anybody.
Sirina kwengenda kubiwa.
I will sit it myself.
Seke nyini ngenda kubitula.
Because my God.
Kubanga Katonda wange.
Has paid for it.
Abisasulide.
You have a lot of tests to sit.
Olina bigezo bingi nye byokutula.
Because God wants to promote you.
Kubanga Katonda yagala kukuse. Akuche mukirase yo mwoli.
Buli lwoleka omuntu nakutulira ebibuzo byo.
Every time if you leave someone else to sit your tests for you.
Buli lunaku ojja kugenda nga gyali omubuuze answers.
You will always go to that person every day to ask for answers from him.
Buli lwoleka omuntu nakolera emirimu gyo gyoteekwa okukola.
Whenever you let someone else to do the work that you're supposed to do for you.
Buli kisero ojja kugenda nga omusabe sente.
You will also always go to that person to ask from him money.
Ate mukwano kwanga anyize bunyize.
Now my friend is annoyed.
Don't get annoyed.
Tonyiga munange.
Why are you annoyed?
Because every coming from me and my husband ask me how much has pastor given you. You always go and waste time.
Kubango mami wange, buli lwenzira yeka, angamba, kati omusumba wakuwaddeyo meka. Buli gyogendeyo mu kanisa, n'omalira yo obudde, kati bakuwaddeyo sente meka.
You didn't tell him that pastor has money.
Tewamugamba nti omusumba alina sente.
I told him, then he asked me how much has he given.
Wenamugamba nti omusumba alina sente, nambuza, akuwaddeyo meka.
Go and tell him that.
Ati genda omugambe.
And why cry?
Kati lwaki okaba?
Because where I stay, everyone hates me. Even if I'm buying water, they first tell me that you take back your money. I don't know why.
Where's your mom?
Mama wo aliruddawa.
My mom is in the village.
Mama wangali muchalo.
This is the issue.
Eno yensonga no.
What did your mom say to you when you were leaving village?
Mama wo yakugamba chi ngova muchalo.
He told me to complete my studies.
Yangamba maleko bulungi emisomo jange.
Did you complete your studies?
Wamala ke emisomo jo?
No, pastor.
Nedda musumba.
She ran away from the school.
Yadduka musomero.
She ran away from the tests.
Yadduka ebigezo.
She doesn't qualify anywhere.
Kale no. Tali kugatalina bisanyizo kubako watuka.
So with this money.
Kati ne sente zino.
The Lord has given you the grace.
Mukama akuwadde ekisa.
You'll be able to have a shop.
Ojja kusobola okufuna edduuka.
And since today people will accept you.
Era okuva kati abantu bagenda kwagalera bakwanirize.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
Do you remember the tall man you see in the dream?
Ojjukira omusajja omuwanvu gw'olaba mu kirooto.
I'm called Imran Provia. What the man of God has said is true.
Mpitiwa Provia, omusajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
I used to see a tall man in that dream.
Waliwo omusajja omuwanvu gwe nalabanga mu kirooto.
But he used to make two steps when he's too tall. Then I used to say that is Satan.
Yatambula ngatambula ebigere bibiri ngate muwanvu nnyo kati we namulabanga nga ngambo oyo Sitani.
Your mom.
Kale no mama wo.
She had a problem.
Yalina obuzibu.
To say where she got married.
Kwe kugamba nti eyo gye yafumbirwa.
There was also another family.
Waliyo family endala.
Which needed to marry your mom.
Ngojeko family gye yafumbirwamu. Waliyo family endala. Eyayagala na yemuwase oba mwali omusajja ayagala okumuwasa.
So if I see your mom, she knows the whole story.
Kati bwe nalaba mama wo ebyafaayo ebyo byonna abimanyi.
And that family.
Era family eyo.
Cast your mom.
Family eyo yakolimira mama wo.
Say you woman.
Era bagamba nti mukazi gwe.
What you have done to us.
Kyotukoze.
You suffer with your children.
ojja kubonaabona n'abaana bo.
Even where your mom is, people when they look at your mom they curse her.
Kale ne mama owaali bwe batulaba maama wo baba mutunuulira bamukolimira.
So the same what your mom is the same
kati,
what you are.
Mama wo kyali oba kyayitamu nawe kyoli era kyoyitamu.
The man of God is saying is true.
Musacho wa Katonda kyayogera kituufu.
Because my mom is the one who suffers to guess everything and he produced all of children.
Mama wange yabona abona okufuna buli kintu kyonna songa teyazaala abaana 12.
Even right now he's crying because he's having leg pains, but he wakes up very early in the morning, he has a small hotel.
Ne kakana we twogera mama wange akaaba okugulu kumuluma naye talina kyakola inokera ku makya kubanga alina ka woteri agenda akole.
He always say, you my children, if you can get for me at least 2 million, I sit down and make a business of food.
Era bulijjo nga atugamba nti baana bange bwe mbanga musobola okunfunira waakiri obukadde bubiri ne nsobola okukola bizinensi.
Because right now I can't manage to be in fire. I feel the whole body is full of fire.
Kati natugamba nti baana bange singa musobola okunfunirayo 2 million ne mbaako bizinensi gye mba nkola ne ntereera wamu kuba kati omuliro guno gwenfumba oba gwenkoleramu gumpisa bubi omubiri gwonna
gwabukaat. Even if you work hard, your children will never succeed.
Era abantu bamukolimira mama wange nga bamugamba nti mukazi gwe ne bwona okola okwenkana wa abaana bo tebaliyitamu tebaliwangula tebaliwaako we
batuuka.
Kubanga ffenna tugezezzaako okusoma nze nakoma mu siniya ya 4.
But no one is having a job. We have now like 3 degrees in a family.
Kufenna tetulina alina mulimu mu famire yaffe tulina abalina diguri basatu.
What he tried to work in a hotel, he started the house.
Oye yagezaako okukola mu hoteri yatandikawo ennyumba yazimba.
The house failed and he just put a small piece of land just that if the loan failed, they should take that small house.
Kati yalina okusinga mu banka akataka aka katono kalina.
But they are saying they are going to take all the plantation of land.
Naye ate bo ababanka bagamba bagenda kutwala ettaka lyonna n'olusuku lwonna oluli eri balutwale.
He keeps on calling me, crying. I say, no way I can get money.
Buli jack aze abera akabanga ngamba taina senta tenange ngamugamba sina wenzi just sente.
So what you love most,
kati cho singo okwagala,
you definitely eat the fruits of it.
Buterevu ojja kulya ebibala ebichivamu.
So your mom had a man, he was either Muhima or Munyarwanda. In the background they were Banyarwanda.
Man of God, I will try to ask my mom.
Musajja wa Katonda nja kusoka mbuze mama wange.
So this Banyarwanda obalalo wanted to marry the woman.
Kati abanyarwanda
ono muganda wanga nzirako.
She's my sister, she's my follower.
Man of God, what I've said, my name is Mran Older. This is my sister. What you have talked about my mom is true. She used to tell us that she had some man who loved her. She's from Rukunjuri, but she married to Kasese. She's married to a Mkonjo man. She complained that even the dad complained that she refused to get married to that man. He was a very rich man and decided to go with a Mkonjo.
Musajja wa Katonda kyogedde kituufu. Mama wange yalina omusajja omulala gwe yali ayagala era omusajja yali ayagala okumuwasa. Omusajja oyo yali mugagga nnyo naye ate mama wange n'afumbirwa omusajja omukonjo naye omusajja ono omugagga n'anyiiga nnyo.
Listen.
Muwuliriza abooluganda.
This is a sister to this one.
Ono yadda ku ono baluganda.
But she doesn't know the story.
Naye ono omuto tamanyi byafaayo.
Here now look at God.
Naye mulabe Katonda kitaffe.
She comes and says, no, this is my sister.
Laba sister wuna avudde yagamba ono muganda wange.
She's my young sister.
Yanzirako muto wange.
I know.
Nze byafaayo byonna mbimanyi.
So the man who loved her,
kale omusajja oli eyamwagala ennyo,
was a very rich man.
Yali musajja mugagga nnyo.
Too rich.
Nga mugagga nnyo.
They had a lot of cows.
Balina ente nnyingi nnyo.
So God had prepared for the mom of these children,
kati Katonda yali ategekedde mama w'abaana bano
to step into a rich family,
okuyingira mu family engagga,
so that she will produce her children in a rich family,
asobole okuzaalira abaana be mu family engagga,
a family which will take care of the children,
family enerabirira abaana,
a family which has everything,
family erina buli kintu,
A family which will be able to treat her when she's sick.
Family ne sobola kumujanjaba ngalwa de.
But now she's working alone with the 12 kids. She cannot take care of them. Though they are educated, others, there is no work for them. Degrees are for nothing. Because they are in a wrong place.
And who is this?
He's my sister also.
So the
mom chose and said, even if the man is not well to do, even if he's poor man, but he's a young man, that is what I want. So the mom took this young boy, not knowing that the young boy was not set ready for her future. The young boy was not ready to take care of the woman. He could produce children, but the ability to take care of them was not given to him. So the children was not for him. Was for the other rich man. Because God knew he had given the woman 12 kids. So this young boy couldn't take care. Because they were not even his children. So because the mom, the children, they are all the same. Though they have degrees, no blessing at all. They are where they don't belong.
Jesus.
To Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Rise up.
You
have seen the suffering of your mom. So you two don't try the student.
I'm called Muran Scovia. What the man of God has said is true. I have a boyfriend.
Nina boyfriend wange.
He's at campus at KIU.
Muyizi ku KIU ku campus.
The same tears of your mom.
Amazika gegamu mama oga kabye.
The same tear you cry with this student.
Amazika gegamu gojo ku kaba ne student.
He's like a misfortune in your life.
Alinge chisirani mu bulamu bwo.
He may look a good man, but to you it is not.
He's
a good man to some other girl.
Oh, mulungi eri omuwala omulala.
Not to you.
So sigwe.
And I remind you, the half-caste girl.
Erangenda kujukiza omuwala omuchotala.
What the man of God has said is true.
Omusajja wa Katonda chayogedde kitufu.
I know the half-caste girl.
Omuwala omuchotala mumanyi.
She was in senior 4, I was in senior 3.
Yali mu senior yokuna ngaze ndi mu senior ya kusatu.
So we were somehow friends but not as such.
Twali ba mikwano na yenga senior.
So on Sunday.
Kale no ku Sunday.
I want to see your mom here.
Surely, prophets comes to heal and to save. For in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 9 verse 9, whenever men went to a seer, they always went to inquire about their situations and they were answered by God. So it is in the present time, whenever you meet a prophet of God, all your questions are answered. For a week later, the daughters have come with their mother to further confirm the prophets given to them by the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande. Let's listen as they confirm.
And by the name of Galia Tumusime, from Kasese. All the people you're seeing standing by me are my children. I am their mother. I have 12 children. What the man of God said is true. What man of God said is true? By then, I was 17 years old, but the man was 45 years old, but he was a very rich man. And he had so many cows, he was a herdsman. I saw that I could not get married to a very old man of 45 years. Moreover, I was 17 years old and I was still going to school. He followed me even up to college, but I refused. I got a young man, a mukonjo.
Twa soma wamu.
We studied together.
Ntugenda kumulimo wamu.
We went to the work together.
Omukusajo mukonjo yabera ne myaka 25.
The mukonjo man was 25 years old.
Nakati tuli na ye.
Even now we are still with him.
Musajo yomuraro yayogera ati wanyigana kare kankureke.
But that Munyarwanda herdsman, the rich man, told me, "You refuse to get married to me,
nange,
but let me just leave you."
Nange ninsirika.
I also remained silent. Ever since then, my life has not been good.
God had prepared the Munyarwanda man,
Katonda yali amutegekedde omusajja omunyarwanda,
a rich man,
omusajja omugagga,
to take care of her,
okumulabirira,
and be the father of her 12 kids.
Era abere tata w'abaana be 12.
Because the man was old,
kubanga omusajja yali mukulu,
and was a Munyarwanda,
atera yali Munyarwanda,
the mom refused the man.
Mama n'agaana omusajja oyo.
But she refused a blessing.
Na ye yagana mukisa.
Niona omuvubuka omuto.
But for this young man,
siga nti abavubuka babi.
I am not saying that the young men are bad.
Ne buli muntu aba Katonda kyamutegekedde.
But everyone, God has prepared you for, he has prepared something for you.
Kati bana abaana bali boli munalwanda.
Now all these children belonged to the other Munyarwanda man.
Katono mukonjo gwaba watabasobola mama.
Now this mukonjo man you gave them to cannot manage them.
Their
blessing was the other side of the herdsman.
It's a big story that you produced them in a wrong
family.
So this is a lesson to so many people. We are going to pray for you and help your children. You have nice kids. But in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord Jesus, save her. Heal her, O Lord, for the salvation of her soul. In Jesus' holy name. Mommy, we shall give you 3 million. You go, you do your business. This is 3 million.
Buno bukadde busatu.
God bless you.
Katonda akuwa omukisa.
I pray for your kids.
Nyakusabira abaana bo.
God to bless them.
Katonda abawa omukisa.
So that they are not a disappointment to you.
Baleme kukuyiwa.
Father, bless them.
Chitafe, bawa omukisa.
This blessing is from heaven.
Omukisa guno guva mu ggulu.
Surely, God's position in your life is power. For his love goes beyond any disappointment in your life. We thank God for delivering this family. Come to the synagogue to meet Prophet Samuel Kakande with the word of God that will heal, deliver, and set you free in Jesus' name. All prayers are for free.